Sea Lion and Otter Stadium, Flash Lovers. Join us now as the crew of the HMS Pinnipeg makes their way across the seven seas. It's time for Clyde and Seamore, Take Pirate Island!
Take a closer look. you just move across there and check it out. Yeah. Once you move across there and check it out, I'll go back with you. But you're a better swimmer than I am, so why don't you head across there about 35 miles an hour? I forgot my sword, so you head across there. Yeah. Let's find out the safe. Come back and give me your old power up.
Don't take a picture of that, lady.
Clyde, you're a big chicken. I'll go over there with you. Hello? Is there anyone aboard? Hello? I don't see anybody. All right, ladies, you wait here. We're going to check it out. Clyde, did you see the size of that rat? It was huge. All right, buddy. This ship sure is big, but not as big as the Titanic. Titanic was called the Ship of Dreams, and it was. It really was. It was a ship of dreams to everyone, not me. All right, buddy. Hey, what we need to do is come over here and, yeah. Come right over here. I'm all choked up. All right, hey, let's look at these doors. You stay here. I'll pry them open. Stay right here. Or go ahead and ruin the joke. That's good too. I need to find a new career. Alright. Hey buddy, I don't see anybody aboard this ship. Hello? Anyone aboard? Hello?
We're lucky. Could have been a carnival cruise.
So bad, yes.
Oh, I'm Robin Plunder, and this is my good friend Clyde.
Well, I'm Captain Squid, and this is Seymour.
Ah, Seymour, nice to meet you. Put her there. Okay, Clyde, come on over here. Clyde meet Seymour, Seymour meet Clyde.
Enough of these introductions. I have two very important questions for you. Number one, why are you here? And what are you wearing?
Oh, that's easy. You see, Clyde and I, we've been marooned.
Well, then you must be hungry. Prepare a table for our guests.
A table? We get something to eat?
That's right, Plunder. You're going to eat. But first, we're going to go over the pirate plan. And it all revolves around this. My treasure map. You see, this map is the key to my mission. It will lead us directly to the treasure. Now, I must put this map someplace very, very safe. Someplace where all you natives keep your eyes on it. Someplace like this ledge. It'll be perfect. Plunder? Keep your hands off my map, but do enjoy your meal.
Thanks a lot, Captain. Thanks a lot, Slappy. They say Red Bull gives you wings. Just gives me gas. Anyway. All right. What we're going to do, fellas, is divide this fish up even, Steven. I don't want anybody to touch... Did I wake you up? All right, fella. You coming over here. There we go. We'll fix that later. Roberta will. Anyway, all right. So what we're gonna do is a little off script. Anyway, wonder what we're having. Holy mackerel! All right. Some of you folks are taking this show way too seriously. Blue Horizons is that way. Anyway, what we're gonna do is divide the fish up even, Steven. I don't want anybody touching those plates until we got it all divided out. Nobody touch the plates. Nobody. There we go. Nobody touch the plates until I've got it all divided out. One for Mr. Seymour. Nobody touch the plates. And one for Clyde. Okay, that's two for Mr. Seymour. And two for... All right. You took the fish off the plate, I think. I'm not sure. Maybe a bird got it. All right, we'll try this again. So, nobody touched the plates. Okay, very nice. What I'm going to do is divide it up, even Steven. Here we go. One for Mr. Seymour. Nobody touched the plates. And one for Clyde. Okay, that's two for Mr. Seymour. getting quiet up here. All right.
Listen, you took the fish off the plate, didn't you? Did you take the fish? Yes, you did. You took the fish right off the plate. Did he take the fish? He did, didn't he?
You know what I do to sea lions who steal fish from me? I have no choice. I walk right over to them, and I choke them. I didn't choke them. I just touched them on the neck, like this. In hand. Funny, but... I got a backstage director. All right. Eat a sea lion. What's this? No hands. Okay, never mind.
All right, Clyde, our team finished your meal. Clean up the mess. Now, let's all gather around and review my treasure map. But now, what are you doing with my map? Wait a minute, nobody panic. Everything is under control. Let me just retrace my steps. I came out here and I scared Blunder. Then I took the map and I folded it up and I put it someplace safe. Someplace where all you natives are supposed to keep your eyes on. Now, if I could only remember where I put that treasure map. Wait a minute. I remember where I put the map. It's right up here on the ledge. Oh! Oh no! My treasure map! It's...
Are you having trouble with the table? It's like trying to stuff Kim Kardashian into a limo.
Thank you.
to know.
All right.
All right, Plunder, I see your search hasn't turned up my map. So, change of plan. I need you and Clyde to go search amongst the island natives. Because nobody knows this island better than the two of you.
All right.
Of course. So, take Clyde, get going. As for me, I will stay here and make sure everything is
good. They're gone.
Those fools! Little do they know that I'm just using them to find the treasure. And then I'm going to sail off this island leaving Schlappy and Seymour. And I will have the treasure all to myself!
What's that?
You want to tell everyone at the last show?
You should.
Folks, if you will, just everybody remain seated. We do have some people that are looking after our guests up there. We're probably going to have our emergency services come as well. So if you guys will just stay seated. If you are going to leave, head to the top of the stadium. That would be the best thing. But otherwise, hopefully we can get back to the show in just a second. Thanks for being patient. We'll be right back. We have our emergency services team here. We'd love for you guys to stay seated and stay and join us for the rest of the show. But we don't need anybody down front. We may have to have emergency services come right through here. So you can either stay seated, or if you do choose to leave, head to the top. We'd love for you to stay. It's probably going to be a little bit of time, but we are going to continue with the show. We are going to finish it. So if you guys just want to sit there for a moment, we do appreciate your patience. This doesn't happen very often, but when it does, we appreciate your patience, and I'm sure our other guests appreciate it as well. So thank you for setting time. We'll be right back with you, okay? you so much for your patience. That could have been any one of us, so we do appreciate it. And we're giving about 30 seconds. We're going to reset, bring on Clyde number two, and then we're going to go on with that part of the show. Thanks a lot, folks. I love you too, but I told you to wait in the truck. You'll understand this later. If you got park maps, I can sign them. Yeah, here you go. Let me see that real quick. This will be worth money later on. There you go. There you go. Oh, they're already walking out. These people work here. We're in trouble. I'll give you your $20 later. Anyway.
Thank you.
humor in it than normal, for those of you who have been to Zero before. And that is because this guy here, Matthew Walker, has been here for 15 years.
Give him a dog.